you have to do certain things, and you know absolutely have to be done.
So what is the function of suffering?
By the time I was born, I was just a brain thing. I'd just been in a rage. Dying became a way of life.
So what is the function?
You just get overwhelmed.
How brain damage for you?